Emma, can you tell us something about Qaeda Azam?
Wali Kul Salam. Today I will talk about my favorite personality, Mr. Muhammad Ali Jinnah. We call him Qaeda Azam. He is a founder of Pakistan. He was born in Karachi on 25 December 1876. He received early education in Karachi and started at the age of 16. He went to England to study law at Lincoln. Then he shifted to Bombay. In a short span of time, he became a famous lawyer. Qaeda Azam told the Muslims the only solution of their problem was that they should have their own separate homeland where they could live their life according to their religion and culture. Qaeda, as a result of untiring struggle, the Muslim under leadership of Qaeda Azam, Pakistan came into existence on 14 August 1947. But Qaeda Azam became the first Governor General of Pakistan. He died in harness on 11 September 1948. He will always live in our heart as the father of nation.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Long live Pakistan!